Alright, the car's up to temperature now. Let's take it for a little spin. Let's do a quick bike check first. All the lights are working. So you want to make sure that that gauge there is about a third of the way up. Car has no air conditioning and no power steering. It does have power brakes, which work very well. And it's a 5-speed manual transmission. Power steering, not having the power steering is not too bad. You get used to it. Just had it inspected, New York State inspection. There's no emissions inspection in New York on a car this old. See it there, but you get one of those non-emission stickers. Brakes are squeaking a little. Haven't been driving it a lot. Good, that's about 40 there. I don't take it out on the highway a lot, to be honest, although you could. I don't see why you wouldn't, but I just don't. It's, you know, try to take care of the car. I don't want to wreck it on the highway. When this car was built, people were going 55, 65 on the highway, and now they're going 80. Not so sure I'd want to be in a wreck with this car with somebody going 80 miles an hour.